Hello guys, welcome to DJ Wells 1. This I'm doing beatboxing by fighting darkness. I'm 5, and the song is Where's the Love? Okay, let's get to it, guys.
Check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Where's the love? I'm trying to find it. I'm in search of love. They try and hide it. I get shown the news if you rewind it. There's not a sign of love shown in the slightest. People sighing, dying. ISIS rising while our own crisis is shining vibrant. Crimes of joy are stifled silent. Only love you can find is behind your eyelids. Why is love getting turned political? It's either that or the movies make it visual, physical. Look, we've substituted lust for love, but now our so-called love is conditional. True love is unconditional. True love conquers fear. If you want to see a change and more love in the world, then take a look at yourself, because love starts right here.
If I'm giving people dying, children hurt, pain, pain, and crying. Can you practice what you preach? Could you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. That is my love. People got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love?
We got ISIS wars in the messed up economy. Some struggle with depression while the struggle with pornography. The world is what it ought to be. Something seems wrong to me. Just saying the word out of these love is a verb that requires some action. Showing others you care and showing others compassion. See, it's not shown so that you can receive. You see, it's not shown so others can see what you achieve. Because you need to believe and be not deceived. There's no need to grieve, just be unique so that you can be what the world perceives and what the media portrays. Love to be, love is not lost.
Do it. How many links in me down below now? Okay. Peace. Love. Real out.